and the parents and the students. So we have arranged first program for the staff, and all staff were highly appreciated their work, and they have examined. Then later on we have arranged for the parents. So with the help of teachers and the Prashanthi Cancer Care Mission, we have started awareness program for our parents and the students, and we have called the classwise, and they came, and parents, the first day the parents very less parent came for the first day. Then afterwards the parents, the second session, the parents almost all the parents came for the second session, and they very good mouth to mouth ad we got it, and that is the one success of this Prashanthi Care Cancer Care Mission. And when we ask the parents, they are also very happy, and even our parents are not getting the chance to go somewhere else for checking, like this type of, you know, when we say that breast cancer awareness program, no one is ready to check up, and there is no awareness about this type of thinking also. We don't have like if we get the cancer, breast cancer or not, after examining they know now how to check themselves in future also, if they have in any
lump or this.
Also they know how to check themselves, their breast, even the students also got they can tell their parents and their neighbors checking, and then it would be benefit for their future also for checking themselves their breast cancer. And I am very thankful to the Prashanthi Cancer Care Mission. They free of course they are doing their work, really appreciable, and thanks you and your team.
Thank you.